Was gutty, was gutty, was gutty. Yes, sir.
Sir.
It's your man's Flacco.
It's your boy, Eazy-E. If this is your first time watching, make sure you hit that subscribe button and click that notification bell, baby.
Yes, sir. Hey. YouTube. Yes, sir, man. We back to the grind. Back to the hard work, man. We miss you guys.
Get it.
But we live, baby. We live. Summer gonna be ours, man.
100%
live. Follow us on the Twitch and the Gram. Everything is either Everything is either up here or in the description down below to make your life easier.
100%.
But without further ado, man, we got Shakira. How tonight, my hips are light. I'm starting to feel the fire. Yes, sir. I know that's not the lyrics, but suck my. We got live at the Grammys, CBS.
Featuring
the one and only Wyclef Jean, man.
Put the display on.
Yeah.
Yeah, sir.
Hot as hell down here, man.
Word.
Fuck.
It's like a sauna. It's okay. I need to lose that weight.
Oh, man. When you listen to Shakira, you just gotta move your hips. It's a, you know, it's a must.
You know, I gotta be honest with you. Some people see this as a World Cup song. So I remember she performed this song, I think, in the finals or something like that. I still have like a little slight memory of it. But people, some people consider it like a World Cup song.
No, I like the Saminamina, hey, waka waka.
I don't think anything beats that.
That's the best World Cup song.
Nothing beats that.
Yeah, stupido. I never really knew that she could dance like this. She put her hand on the sweet Spanish. Como se llama? Bonita. Mi casa. Shakira, Shakira. Dio! Oh! Damn! Bro, hips don't fucking lie.
Nobody beats a prime Shakira. This is her in her prime. I believe.
I've never seen a woman move their hips like she can move hers, bro.
I think she was in her late 20s in this one. She was like in her late 20s. Or I think, yeah, like close to mid late 20s. I think she was like 26, 27. Hey!
She can dance like this. Spanish. Como se llama?
Bonita. Bro, she going off on this one.
Yo, this performance is live. This performance is mad active, bro. I'm sorry. Yo, I love Wyclef, bro. He is nice ass voice and he made this song like,
oh yeah,
popping. Like, if it wasn't for him, shit, I don't think it would be like as high as it is, you know?
Yeah.
I don't know. It's just his voice, you know?
No, and then remember, he has a different,
you know, my.
He has a different fan base as well, and that reached like this. Like, I think with his fan base and Shakira's fan base all combined, yeah.
Like, don't get it fucked up. This song will still be a banger, but I think with him in it, with the, you know, with the ad-libs and the "Hey girl, I can see your body moving."
Nah, I don't see it.
And like, the famous line, the she make a man wanna speak Spanish. Come on, man. I know all the dark skins, they say that, man. And the gringitos.
Hey. Hey.
Damn, he was tripping both of them.
Damn.
Oh, hold on. Oh, shit.
Hey. Hey!
Wanna speak Spanish? Como se llama? Bonita.
Shakira. Oh my god.
I'm not gonna lie, that's my favorite part of the song though. His part. She wanna man wanna speak Spanish?
Oh yeah. Como se llama?
That's my favorite
part
of the
song. This is just a beautiful mix. Yeah, I don't believe we reacted to the music video. Yeah.
Hey.
At least I don't
comment
think
down
at
below,
least,
man, if you
not
want
this
it.
Channel.
For sure.
Ooh. Hey. Bro, I gotta be honest with you. If TikTok like existed during that time,
bro, oh yeah, bro, it's over, bro.
Bro, she'd be creating so many trends. Like, sheesh. I mean, she could still do it now. I just feel like that was her prime. You know what I mean?
God, bro, why she moves her head, bro? Hey! Bro, there's a part where he goes, why is he, man? Why? Yeah. God damn, he really bought this. He said, Brooklyn, New Jersey, hey, yes, sir.
Notice how, like,
she sounds great.
Like, they've collab. I mean, to my knowledge, they've only collabed one time, and they created a banger that's like that will live for ages. Like, how just like
that's just crazy. I would love to collab again.
Facts.
You know, there's a lot of shit behind it.
Though, yeah, of course. Hey. Oh, that. Oh. She was like, damn. She
swerved the fuck out of him, bro.
Shit.
Nah, you gotta rewind that. Chill. You gotta rewind that shit, bro. Hold up. Y'all gotta see this, man. Look at Shakira when he got close to her, man. Damn, that's a calm L, man. But you know.
Hey.
It happens to everybody. Wait, you didn't beat that? You didn't beat that?
No. I'm just like, I thought it was probably coincidence, but I think she really like.
No, she swerved his ass crazy. Yeah. Look, she about to back up again, and when he got close. Like,
No fighting. Damn.
Damn, bro.
Mil gracias.
Whole performance was valid.
Like the way she said it in.
She was valid.
That was good. Other than that, so at the end, fuck no, it was It was a great performance.
Fact.
Shakira in her prime. You already know.
Caught your ass.
Damn. You already know Shakira in her prime. The best. Nothing, bro. I don't think anybody beats her when it comes to like her prime. You know, the singing with plus the movement. Shout out to Shakira. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, follow us on the gram, follow us on the Twitch. We're going live a little later today. Peace out.